What is up, Animation Nation? KG here today. We're going to do Rumble Battles against I don't know who. So we got a right deck set, music. Let's try and see if we can get jackpot prize here real quick. I always save this for you guys. Just in case I hit it, I want it to be recorded, you know? Shit, I gotta plug my phone in. 10,000 fucking Nixons. You can stick those up your ass. I don't want that shit. Anyway. Plugging my phone in. Alright. We are playing against... Oh, Jesus. That's right. Fuck. Ugh. I'm gonna check my deck quick before I face these guys. Yeah, whatever. I'm not changing anything. Let's fucking get after it. See what we got here. Airbox. Never heard of you, bro. Okay. Yeah, we'll go with Klaus. Cool. All right. So, one hundo. Just trying to blow through these quick. I got 90 minutes. Less than 90 minutes, I think. Yeah. Well, 83 minutes to do three accounts. Then I got Siege to do. Ugh. What a pain in my ass. I'm going to lead out with an item card here. God dang it. Ooh, what do we do? Remember what we did last time? The fucking Klaus, and then they comboed. Fucking Gene right away, OMM, and I lost. Fuck it. See if they combo. They didn't. But now they might. But, we're gonna go with that. Because they probably will eventually. Alright, yeah, we're just gonna keep going out here. Four score. Now we're gonna do Klaus. Gotta get crazing. Some more fart. Let's go fart. Let's go fart. Cool. So we got Klaus all crazed up and ready to take him out. Good. That was Dr. What was that? Dr. Kippers? Clippers? I missed it. I mean, I caught a glimpse of it right before it closed out. So, I don't know. Looked like something like that. It was one of the doctors. Okay, now we gotta go item. Let's go with our new mythic here. And we're gonna go with that because I don't wanna craze into cartel. We'll go with this. See if we can get a Klaus out here crazing and hope they don't throw a fucking OMM there. Alright, they didn't. So, I'm crazing. Kick ass. Alright, that's what I'd like to see. I'll put a bunch of shield on here. Cool. Oh, I forgot to look at their name. Damn it. I'm so bad. I know if I see somebody that I know, I want to give him a shout out. Grayson. I know this motherfucker has a good deck. Damn. Yeah, I'm screwed. God damn it. Alright, I gotta get crazy. If I can, I don't even know. Hopefully it's no OMM. And hopefully I can craze a little. Okay, there's OMM. I am crazing a little. And I got that jab. Oh, motherfucker. You motherfucker, I swear. Do this shit. Fuck you, Grayson. Damn, that's not the one I wanted. I wanted... I don't even know. I don't know. Would this be better? The shield? Or the heal? Well, that's going to be 25 heal. This will be 20 shield. So maybe the heal's better. I don't know. Fuck it. I'm going with shield. Yeah, maybe I can go with heal now. Oh, they got Alley Entertainment, CM3, healing for 46. Look at this shit. Alright, I'm going to do that. We got CM2 on that. Dance of Peace. Let's build out with some more wall. Look at that, it fell. Alright, can we get crazy in here? Can we? I have no idea. 21, 17, 28, 38, right? So we can only jab for 26 and we only have 5 health. We can jab for 34 with, I said health, I meant attack. I think this might work. Show it to me. Come on. Oh, well, fuck it. I'm hitting fast forward. I told you this Grayson was going to be a pain in my fucking ass, didn't I? And she is crazing, so that's good. I just saw her. I saw her down there crazing. Let's put some more shield out on the board. Go down there. What are you doing? Oh, I think it'll be okay. All right, she's up to 71. She's gonna be our victory here. Now they have their own tuning fork out there, but yeah, they did take some off my hero. Good job, Grayson. Alright, so she's up to 149. And look, he still has full health. What the fuckity fuck, Jimmy? God dang it. Oh, yeah. Alright, I won. I believe. Yeah, because he has no shield. Fuck him. It's game over. I'm gonna lead out with Let's Go Fart and hope to get a hundo. If you drop the card, thank you. And we got a hundo. All right. See how fucking hard that was for 100? Damn. These motherfuckers are tough. Tell you what. Dieters. Dieters up next. Let's just lead out with our PCs. Is he crazing? I don't know. No, he's not. So that's fan-fucking-tastic. Now we just added Shield in there. I want to get another punch out here, because it looks like this is going to be a long battle. Actually, I'm going to do a craze. Fuck you. Fuck you. Can't believe that shit. Oof. Yeah, it's whatever. We got this shit, right? We got this shit, right, guys? Hondo. Kick ass. Five to go. And fucking, not really five. 15, because I have three fucking accounts to do right now. Drop it. PC. Okay. Now we're going to go item. And start crazing. Cool. Alright. I like it. Get some shield out here. All right. Woohoo! Hundo? Oh, yeah, it's a hundo. I saw some health missing on that one Jimmy Jr. Probably from the payback. Wasn't enough, though. Alright, we're going to have to go with PC since they're going PC. Now we have no choice. I'm going to go with a higher attack here. And we're going to start crazing. Yeah. Could be a mistake. Don't combo. Ah, son of a bitch, they comboed. Definitely need some shield. Alright, looks like we get to take out OMM this turn. So we should be looking good. For a hundo. Yeah, alright. Three to go. Dr. Tyreese in the flesh, motherfucker. Look at this shit. good friend of mine. I know I said Dr. Unk was probably the coolest guy in S-Mart, but Tyreese is probably number one in my book. I've been chatting with that guy for a long time. Damn it, we can't take it out. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Why did I leave with that rather than the enlarged fucking one? What the hell? What is wrong with me? Alright, so they didn't combo it. They didn't combo CD Warehouse, so I got lucky as shit. So that's another hundo. Two to go. I gotta go grab a beer. Put you on pause. We got, who we got? Red Daddy 187. Nope. Maybe it's Rydady. I don't know. So they're leading out with a let's go fart. We have to go item card here. No other choice. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Do we do Klaus? 22 jab. It'll barely make it through. Oh no, that's Dancing Peggy. Fuck. But who knows what they're gonna combo? Ooh. I have to go find out. I can't risk this. I have to go find out. No! It's not what I wanted to do. Damn it, it's Peggy. I was trying to go home using the home button. It's tough with this phone because it's like a swipe and there's like no back button because it's a fucking Edge phone and they don't want back buttons. You have to swipe it from the bottom. What the fuck ever. I fucked up and I can't get any fucking heal on Peggy. Can I still get a hundo? Can I get a hundo? A 98, you sons of bitches! All because I fucked up. That's the second time I did that, too. I went to go check a deck the other day, and... God dang it. Alright, killing is my biz. This is the motherfucker that I always see advertising on Facebook to join his guild, because killing is his biz. So we're gonna go with a high attack item, and we definitely do not want to craze into Stan. Damn, we're gonna get payback. Oh, we didn't have to get it. Damn, a 998. Because I made that one fucking goof. I made a goof. I'm still really happy with that score, though. So. That puts me at number one in the guild. Actually, 998. I fucking goofed once. I fucking goofed. Alright guys, let's see. I think, did I have a character draw or something to do? I don't think I did it the other day. I wanted to do a character draw. Oh, maybe that was on Shark account. Not this one. Okay. Whatever. Alright. Take care, guys. See you real soon with my next vid. Take care.